Live streaming on YouTube is a great way to connect with your audience in real time. Whether you're streaming an event, teaching a class, playing video games, performing for your fans, or hosting a Q&A, YouTube has all of the tools that will help you manage your stream and engage with your community in real time with live chat. There are three ways you can live stream on YouTube: with a mobile device, a webcam, or with an encoder. Webcam and mobile are great options for beginners and allow you to go live quickly without much setup, while encoder streaming is ideal for more advanced and customized live streams. Here's a quick overview of each one. Mobile streaming. You can stream from the YouTube app with a mobile device. To live stream on mobile, you'll need at least 1,000 subscribers and a phone or tablet with a camera. This is a great option if you're looking to be flexible with where you stream and capture moments or events on the go. Webcam streaming. Anyone with a YouTube channel can easily live stream using webcam and your computer. Streaming this way doesn't require extra software, and since most computers have built-in cameras, this option requires no extra equipment. Webcam streaming is great for hosting live Q&As with your fans or just hanging out with them. Encoder streaming. Encoders allow you to capture content, including your desktop, camera, microphone, and more, and send it out to YouTube Live to be streamed to your audience. This type of stream is commonly used for gaming, sporting events, concerts, or conferences. So this is a good option if you want to live stream gameplay, overlays, or use special hardware like preamps, mics, and cameras. Hopefully this overview helps you choose the best option for yourself, depending on the type of content you want to stream. With any of these options, make sure to plan ahead and test out your sound and visuals beforehand with an unlisted or private stream. This will also help you feel more comfortable with the look and sound of your stream. And once you're ready, be sure to let your audience know when you plan on going live. And of course, keep in mind that all of the content you stream must adhere to YouTube's community guidelines and terms of service. Now, if it's your very first time streaming, there are some things you'll need to do before you can start. First is you'll need to verify your channel. Before you can stream, make sure you verify at youtube.com/verify if you haven't already. Note that this verification is different than the verification badges you might see on some channels across YouTube, and it just requires a simple telephone number verification. Then you'll need to enable your channel for live streaming. To do this, go to youtube.com while signed in. In the top right corner, click the create icon and then click go live. And if it is your first time going live, you'll see a prompt saying that YouTube is verifying your account for live streaming access. This process can take up to 24 hours, so once again, make sure you're planning ahead. And once the 24 hours have passed, you'll become enabled to start live streaming. Once you're all set up, you can choose how you want to go live on YouTube. For deep dive information on the three different streaming options and more videos on how to create and manage live streams, watch this playlist. And check out the Help Center articles linked in description down below. Thanks for watching.